documentaries around these parts. I loved the orangutans in Borneo. He thought that they were beautiful. And we have just been having a great time. The only other time we've been to Malaysia is when we stopped over in the airport. But I don't think that really counts. So we're very thrilled to be back. Experiencing your wonderful foods and wildlife and just gorgeous areas. Malaysia's terrific because you guys have done such a great job of balancing environment and development. So you have the best of both worlds, and we really admire all of your great work with that. And we're just very happy to be here. Hopefully you'll be able to enjoy these new shows coming to Discovery Kids, Bindi's Boot Camp, which has been rebooted and is playing until the end of the month, and then Steve Allen's Wildlife Warriors, which is coming out to Discovery Kids on July 10th. And both of these shows we're very passionate about, carrying on in Dad's footsteps and making sure that his legacy continues on forever. And for us, we think of ourselves as wildlife warriors, speaking for those who cannot speak for themselves. And we stand back to back and are engaged in battle, in fighting for what we believe in, and making sure that we can hopefully empower other people to want to make a difference and to be the change that they wish to see in the world. So that's why we're so thrilled to be here today.
Absolutely. I have to tell you, Malaysia is amazing. This morning, I ordered a cup of tea that I cannot pronounce. I have seen stores that have shoes for women that look different than mine. And I have met such warm and welcoming people who have even made the attempt of speaking Australian with the occasional g'day mate. I'm very proud of everyone.
We feel at home.
We do. We feel so special. So we're excited to take you on a journey of exploring Australia. Steve Irwin's Wildlife Warriors is filmed at Australia Zoo, at our wildlife hospital, with our wildlife rescue unit, and throughout our conservation projects, from Queensland with the crocodiles to Tasmania with the Tassie Devils. And it's going to be an exciting journey. There's a little bit of Steve in every documentary. We've got archive footage of Steve from the Crocodile Hunter in every show. So it's fun to see the flashback. And of course, the flash forward. Robert here is the spitting image of Steve. In fact, when Robert was 4 years old, I found photograph of Steve when he was 4 years old. And I showed it to Robert and I said, "Who's this a picture of?" And he said, "Me," without hesitation. There's so much alike. And for the record, I tried to give him a short haircut and he just burnt. So he kept
he
it up
long hair.
So Robert, tell me a little bit about your experiences so far in Malaysia.
Yes, well, just like Mum and Bindi, I have been having an awesome time here. It's just so, so fun. I also really love the weather because it does kind of remind us of home as well. And you've got some awesome wildlife here. It's really cool. We're loving it. We're having a great time.
Thank you very much.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. And we're thrilled to be able to talk to you all today. So have a great day, and I'm sure we'll see you soon.
Thank you.